हेलो चिल्ड्रन, टुडे इन द लास्ट सेशन ऑफ द फर्स्ट चैप्टर ऑफ इकोनॉमिक्स वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस नॉन फार्म एक्टिविटीज इन पालमपुर. चिल्ड्रन, एज वी ऑल नो दैट फार्मिंग इज द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट एक्टिविटी ऑफ द पीपल ऑफ पालमपुर, बट now we are going to take a look at some of the non-farm production activities in Palampur. Only 25% of the people working in Palampur are engaged in activities other than farming. So very less number of people are engaged in non-farm activities. So children, see, this is the first important activity of the people of Palampur. First non-farm activity, that is dairy. Dairy is a common activity in many families of Palampur. People feed their buffaloes on various kinds of grass and on jowar and bajra also, which is grown in the rainy season. The milk is sold in the Raiganj, the nearby large village. Two traders from Shahpur town have set up collection cum chilling centers at Raiganj, from where the milk is transported to far away towns and cities. The children, see this. Dairy. Very less number of people are involved in dairy production. People feed buffaloes on jowar, bajra and different kinds of grasses. Now we come to the second important activity, non-farm activity, that is small scale manufacturing. At present, less than 50 people are engaged in manufacturing in Palampur. They, unlike the manufacturing which take place in big cities or in towns, manufacturing in Palampur involves very simple production methods and are done on a small scale. Clear, children? So small scale manufacturing industry, very less number of people are involved here, very simple production methods, and most of the work is done by family members either at home or in the field. They rarely hire labor. So small scale production, all the activities are done by family members. The third important activity is the shopkeeper of Palampur. People involved in trade exchange. Trade. What is trade? Exchange of goods. Are not many in Palampur. The traders of Palampur are shopkeepers who buy various goods from wholesale markets in the cities and sell them in the village. You will see small general stores in the village selling a wide range of items like rice, wheat, sugar, tea, oil, biscuits, soap, toothpaste, batteries, candle, notebook, pen, pencil, even some clothes. So different items which we need in our day-to-day life, in our daily life, are easily available in Palampur from the different shopkeepers. A few of the families whose houses are close to the bus stands have used a part of the space to open small shops through which they sell eatables. Now, the next important non-farm activity is transport.
There are variety of vehicles on the road connecting Palampur to Rayganj. As we discussed earlier also, rickshawalas, tangawalas, jeep, tractor, trucks, drivers and people driving traditional block cart and bogie are people in the transport service. They ferry people and goods from one place to another and in return get paid for it. The number of people involved in transport has grown over the last several years. So, transport is a fast developing sector in Palampur. There are variety of vehicles on the road which connect to the nearby village or towns with Palampur. So children, these are the important activities other than farming, dairy, small scale industry, shopkeepers, and the last is transport. So this is all for today's class. Now the chapter 1 is over. The next session we will start with the second chapter of geography. Thank you.